The positive, very positive memory is I remember the people walking calmly, covered in dust, up 6th Avenue. And I went to give blood at St. Vincent's Hospital nearby, thinking that that would be needed. And the line was around the block because New Yorkers were responding with empathy and caring and quiet. So that was very impressive and encouraging.